acknowledge once again the presence of our favorite John Hobabon.